Disney. His name is Walt Disney. Okay. How he became popular? Let's we read. First we'll read here. We have all seen Disney cartoon and movies and have our favorites too. Which Disney character do you like the best? We are familiar with almost all the Disney characters. So let's write the names of the following Disney characters. So in the TV, what will work? In the TV, which channel you want to see? Almost, you want to see news channel? No, no. You want to see any movies? Action movies? Any action movies? No, no. You want to see cartoon channel only, na? You like cartoon channel? You want to watch cartoons, movies and cartoon channels? So many cartoons are famous. Nowadays, who is famous here? Doraemon. Doraemon, na? And then Motu and Patlu. Then others are Rudra, Shiva and Nobita. Doraemon and Nobita, they all are the famous, na? So here also some cartoons are given. Cartoon. To whom we'll call cartoons? This one is a cartoon. Cartoon channel, you know, na? Write their names. Search in your, where? Mickey Mouse, na? I think. I don't know who is their cartoons. Even you know best, I think. Okay? You write your names. This cartoon's name, so you write you only. Here's some. Let me read the lesson. Disney cartoon characters are adored by everyone, not only children but even adults. Never get tired of watching the cartoons.
I will explain, you know, Disney channel is a very lovely channel. Not only children want to see this channel, but adults.
This channel watch madakke. Do you know who created them? Nimge gotta yaru create madidaru? It was Walter Ellis Disney or Walt Disney. He's only created this channel, Walt Disney. He, as he is known, he gave as a world full of laughter and magic. A world where all of our dreams come true. See, in this channel, we always laugh, na? Now, we have a TV, then only we laugh and we enjoy these cartoons also. Then our dreams also come true. After a laugh, mountain laugh, now we have a channel's in our TV. Walt was born on December 5th, 1901 in Chicago, Illinois. His parents were Elisa and Flora, called Disney. He had four brothers and a sister.
Walt Disney, he was born on December 5th, 1901 in Chicago, okay? Chicago, Illinois. His parents were called Elisa, his mother, and Flora, his father, and Flora, his mother. They called them Disney, and his kind of pet name in the Karitara, Walt Disney.
He had four brothers and eight sisters. Walt was always a creative child and showed interest in drawing and art. He was not much interested in other subjects. He liked making doodles and sketches of animals and often sold his drawings to neighbors to make money.
Always Walt Disney wanted to sketch drawings. Okay? He was not interested in other subjects, English and math.
McLean High School in Chicago and learned drawing and photography. At night he also attended the Academy of Fine Arts to better his drawing abilities. When Walter turned 16, he wanted to join the army. He was rejected since he was underaged. He then joined the Red Cross and was sent to France. There he drew their ambulance for 1 year.
After this, he joined to the Macri High School in Chicago. Then he started drawing and in the artist. He got Academic Year's Prize also, Artist Prize also. Then he was in 16, he joined to the army. But he was rejected. He is not selected in army because of underage. He is in 16 only. So he is underage, so he is rejected. Then he joined to the Red Cross. Then
Walt had a great love for nature and wildlife. He also adored family life and community living. His encouragement came from his mother and his brother Ro. Then
again, Walt loved for nature and wildlife, you know, then nature also here.
He also developed a knack of acting. His favorite was Charlie Chaplin, and he would often imitate him for his friend at school. He dabbled in acting in the local theater, but it did not go well.
Then again, another habit he is having, he loves acting. His favorite hero is Charlie Chaplin. He is only Charlie Chaplin. He is famous, na? In comedy, okay? Dabbled means to try something, okay? After this, he joined the local theaters, acting market. Theaters means not only picture theater, acting classes, you know, theaters classes in the HTV. So he joined to the theaters in a local,
there, but he did not go well. Or allu tumba interest kotti avaru kalthilla. Walt did many small jobs, both artist and non-artist. His career in animation finally took off when he met cartoonist Ube Avekar. Along with Ube and his brother Ro, he moved to Hollywood. There they established a company called the Avekar's Disney Commercial Artist. However, the company was short-lived as they did not have sufficient business. Walt then moved to the Kansas and began working at the Kansas City Film Ad Company. Here he got the idea of becoming an animator.
Then after W.